So one more thing that I want to address is this. I've been getting a few messages now. You know that my YouTube channel was a lot bigger compared to my Instagram and Facebook. This is a fear that I had from a long time that if suppose something happens to my YouTube channel, like where am I on YouTube? 2 lakh, and where am I on Instagram? Just 2,000 followers, and on Facebook around 1,000. It's a fear that has come true. But till yesterday, there were a few updates about my channel. So someone was live streaming. They have changed the name. They have deleted all videos. But they are live streaming. They put some Telegram ID or something. Some of you were telling me to send a message, but I told you all that that guy is some hacker. If we send anything, he might hack our account or our phone. We don't know whatever we send. So I told better not to do anything from our side for now. Only let YouTube do, because they have highly experienced coders, software engineers who can work on this. We might try to contact him. He might do some harm to anyone who messages, because he's whoever that hacker is, he or she, whoever it is. So that's what activity has been going on. Surprisingly, though I don't have control of my channel, on my Creator Studio app, I cannot control my channel. But in my notification, till yesterday, I was getting some notifications here and there from my channel. I don't know how is that happening, because I cannot control anything of my channel, but I was getting some notifications in the I was getting some notice, this guy commented, that guy commented. So there are a few comments coming that I sold my channel. What happened? You changed your name. You deleted all videos. Like, these comments are happening. So I haven't sold it, guys. Please do watch my old video. It's been hacked. So please do share this news with your friends, because a lot of them might not be following me on Instagram or my Facebook page, so they don't know what happened. So please do share the news with them too. If they want to follow what happened to me, let them come to Instagram or Facebook. So Instagram is here at the rate RC Media House. Facebook is, you can find me www.facebook.com/TheRishabChatterjee, or just search YouTuber Rishabh Chatterjee. So that is something that has been happening. Yesterday full time they were like live streaming. So yeah, that's not in my control. Someone is using it. They are live streaming some videos, some live streams. We can see my old ones, but that also the videos are not there, only like some pictures it's showing, but when you click on it, nothing is happening. So don't know. But yeah, that is the thing yesterday that was happening on the channel. The first day, actually on 15th, they hadn't done anything to the channel. That was when I was thinking maybe it's a YouTube something, or YouTube can get it back fast, because he hasn't, whatever that hacker hasn't done anything. But yesterday all hopes were gone, because full channel had vanished off. So now it's gonna be an even more bigger task, but still waiting for a reply from YouTube. That whatever reply that feels like something, we'll get some kind of answer that what is happening. But still now we don't know. We are only thinking this can happen, that can happen, but only YouTube team knows what can actually happen, what they can do. Yeah, so that is it. If you know anyone, if your friends used to watch my channel, let them know about this info. Tag YouTube on Instagram, on Facebook maybe, so that at least YouTube can take some action faster. And yeah, small info thought I thought sharing.